the Sharks wrapping up a homestand and beginning a stretch of three straight games in the division tonight. The third period marker after Corey Perry had given the Ducks a 1-0 lead. Here's Rasmussen, gave it away. Couture, Dobbs scored. Scores! What a move by Jonas Donskoy.
Well, Brent Burns holding in the line right there. There's a turnover. Creates that action, gets it down to Donskoy from Couture. Pulls it once on his back end, then pulls it back, opens up the five hole, and finds it right there between the legs of Barra. Right there. That opens up that little gap there between the legs of the goaltender, and Donskoy makes him pay.
Here's Josh Manson for the Ducks now. Guard Raquel up at center ice. Pass blocked by Braun. Now Donskoy back in to Couture. Shot, and Barra got the arm up to make the save. And this line's got jumped.
Watch his pass right here. Finds that gap into Couture in the middle. Now it's just Couture walking down Main Street. And boy, the goaltender, Red Overa there, reads that from out high and makes a good shoulder save. Boy, that was labeled in the upper left-hand corner.
Raquel through the legs, but Thornton read it. Tried to give it to Vlasic. That bounced off him. And now the Ducks, Corey Perry, trying to split the D. He does! Kick save by Jones as the net comes off behind him. Colliding with it is Derek Grant of the Ducks.
If you're Corey Perry, who are you going to attack? You're going to go after the forward. He navigates through that little seam there first, and boy, it comes back. It almost works out for him. And it was Thornton that actually got a stick on that play as it got through Perry.
Liambas, who we just mentioned, playing in only his third NHL game, again up from the American Hockey League San Diego Gulls. Donskoy, that's turned over all alone is Corey Perry, and Martin Jones robs him. Corey Perry picking cherries in front of the San Jose net was all by himself. Now Corey Perry out front, and the shot goes wide from Silverberg. Not sure if Jones got a piece or not. Montour goes to the other side. Vatanen saved by Jones. No rebound. Amazing Iron Man streak tonight. His 806th consecutive from the start of his career. Montour pass across. They score. Corey Perry. And it's 1-1.
Well, Corey Perry again just working out into the weeds like he does on that early in the first period where he had a chance off the faceoff. He cuts to the right here, and you can see him just hiding back behind Justin Braun. Braun goes with his player originally on that, as that was Richie driving through there. Montour gets his head up, moves it over through that gap there, right on the tape on the forehand of Corey Perry. And before Braun can respond and recover, it's already in the back of the net.
That's a 3 o'clock Pacific faceoff. Then they come right back home and take on the red hot Winnipeg Jets on Saturday night. Here's Jones with a save on a puck that came in from Bieksa at the point.
As you can see, as that shot's coming through from Rasmussen, gets the tip on it.
Good job by Ryan, and now Burns getting help from Thornton down low. Lindholm trying to hold off LeBanc, and LeBanc just took a penalty.
And there you see the stick right up. Lindholm stick from LeBanc.
On their only other power play back in the first period. They go to work. Sammy Vatanen loads up, fires, stopped by Jones, and he stops the rebound. Silverberg trying to stuff it home.
And there's that one-time situation. Good calm push from left to right from Martin Jones. Makes that pad stop.
We'll bump it up top for Montour. Montour waiting for the one-timer, and he fed on, and he just recovered. If Tierney pokes that by him, Chris Tierney's off to the races. A shot to save by Jones. They score! Rickard Raquel! And it's 2-1 Anaheim.
Regan can't get in the shot lane as he pull drags at Perry there as a quick shot. Silverberg driving through there. That probably what disrupted that, the eyes of Martin Jones, is Silverberg coming through there and kicks out the rebound on that one. And boy, Raquel cashes in.
Logan loads up, tipped by Hurdle. O'Regan patiently to Hurdle. He'll walk it in, try to stuff it home, and Barra with the save.
What a power move by Tomas Hurdle on that play. Gets his head up, takes a look. He's got a lot of real estate, a little gap there. Takes it out front, trying to find a little gap between Barra's legs or to that far post. And sometimes you don't know where that's going to open up, but he's just trying to maybe beat him to that far post on that one.
Now to LeBanc and over to Couture and back to Burns. Regan! And Danny O'Regan with a shot that Red O'Bara got a piece of, but this power play continues to look much better than it has in a long time. Quickly to Pavelski. He'll turn past Meyer, but Thornton with it behind the net in front for Burns, and Barrow with the save, pucks loose.
Unbelievable chance there for Brent Burns. He can't buy one. This is Joel Thornton vintage, just finding the open guy, and that's Brent Burns just driving right down the middle.
Thornton reaching out, and he'll tap it to Timo Meyer. Meyer across the line. Pavelski heads for the net. The trainer, Dillon. Barra saves it. Rebound cleared to the backboards.
Thornton just didn't see it. Wagner had knocked it out of there. Look at Thornton over here to your right as puck comes in high off Red O'Bara, the goaltender. Puck just laying there. And that's where Wagner just sees it come down and clears it. Good shot by Dillon up high through some traffic.
Now here's Thornton. Brings it out front. And a penalty, Anaheim. Jakob Silfverberg. And the Sharks will go to a power play as Joe Thornton draws the minor. And back to Donskoy. Donskoy back for Burns. Burns over to O'Regan. O'Regan has a couple of men in front, takes the shot block. Rebound, Donskoy. Scores! Jonas Donskoy! A power play goal. And we're tied at two.
Donskoy gets that puck, hits his feet moving. That's the key. Moves out of traffic, and then here comes the shot. Hits Hurdle out front. And there's Donskoy again, just putting himself into places to make plays.
Red O'Bara. He's made 32 saves. Jones, 26 down to the other end. Loose puck in front. They jam away, and now the whistle. Timo Meyer trying to shove it in, but Red O'Bara had it covered. With Heed and LeBang. Tomas Hertl to center and into the Anaheim zone. He'll get to the puck at the goal line. Hertl wants LeBang. He'll shoot it. Saved by Barra. Perry scores. Third shooter, Jonas Donskoy, to keep the Sharks alive. Cam Fowler in his first game back off the injured list needs to score, and he does. Heed scores. Here comes Montour. Scores. What a shootout here. We've seen some great goals. Too high on the backhand. And he scores, and the Ducks win. A ninth round shootout winner by Antoine Vermette. Anaheim gets the bonus point. And this season series is tied at a win each, both via the shootout.